ప్రత్యమన్యేషు అవిచార్యతున్నం స్తంభే వదారస్తమనన్యలభ్యం లక్ష్మీ నృసింహం శరణం ప్రపత్యే అహో బిలే గరుడశీల మధ్యే కృపావశాత్ కల్పిత సన్నిధానం లక్ష్మ్యా సమాలింగిత వామ భాగం లక్ష్మీ నృసింహం శరణం ప్రపత్యే శ్రీమదే శ్రీలక్ష్మీ నృసింహ పరబ్రహ్మణే నమః అస్మద్గురుభ్యో నమః అస్మత్సర్వగురుభ్యో నమః అస్మత్పరమగురుభ్యో నమః శ్రీమదే శ్రీ ఆదివంచరగోవీంద్ర మహాదేశికాయ నమః శ్రీమదే శివంచరగోప శ్రీ వేదాంత దేశీయేంద్ర మహాదేశికాయ నమః శ్రీమదే శ్రీ లక్ష్మీ నృసింహ దివ్య పాదుగా సేవక శివంచరగోప శ్రీ నారాయణేంద్ర మహాదేశికాయ నమః శ్రీమదే శివంచరగోప శ్రీ రంగనాథేంద్ర మహాదేశికాయ నమః యో నిత్యమచ్యుత పథాంబుజ యుగ్మ రుగ్మ వ్యామోగదస్తరాణి తృణాయ మేనే అస్మద్గురోర్భగవతో శిరైక సింధో రామానుజస్య చరణౌ శరణం ప్రపత్యే శ్రీమాన్ వెంకటనాథార్య కవిదార్కిక కేసరి వేదాంతాచార్యవర్యో మే సన్నిధత్తాం సదా హృది రామానుజ దయాపాత్రం జ్ఞానవైరాగ్యభూషణం శ్రీమద్ వెంకటనాథార్యం వందే వేదాంత దేశికం శిరొండ్రు దొప్పుల్ తిరువేంకటముడయాన్ పారొండ్రు சொன்ன பழமொழியுள் ஓரொன்று தானே அமையாதோ தாரணியில் வாழ்வார்க்கு வானேறப்போமளவும் வாழ்வு. அடியேன் அடியேன். தி லாஸ்ட் டூ லெக்சர்ஸ் அண்டர் தி தேசிக டெய்லி வி ஆர் என்ஜாயிங் தேசிக ஸ்லோகாஸ். The main theme on that one is the Chintamani. Yesterday when we discussed about the Chintamani, we brought a sloka from the Bhagavad Dhyana Sopanam about Lord Ranganatha, and he says he is very very special. The key word there, Daivadam Daivadhana. So that Bhagavan is a real Chintamani. The Chintamani what you get in Devalokam gives only Alpa Palan. It cannot give you the moksha. But this Chintamani, what Lord Ranganatha, who's lying down in the Bhoga Sayanam, is a very special Chintamani. He can give you everything, including the Moksham. Unlike that Chintamani, which is far away in Devalokam, this Bhagavan is so close in Srirangam. So such was the glory of Lord Ranganatha, we told. Today we're going to continue the same Chintamani theme, and Adyen is going to go creatively in a different way to take the Chintamani in the next few lectures. First lecture we saw the lotus feet of Lord Hayagriva. Samedhi Shidam Stavapada Patme Sangalpa Chintamanaya Pranama. That is what we said in the first one. The last lecture yesterday we said Chintaratnam సులభం ఇహన సిద్ధి మోక్షానురూపం. సో ఈజీలీ మోక్షతో కూడకూడే చింతామణి దిస్ రంగనాథన్ బి టోల్డ్. టుడే కంటిన్యూయింగ్ ది చింతామణి, ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ లార్డ్ హయగ్రీవాస్ లోటస్ స్వీట్, ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ లార్డ్ రంగనాథ ఈస్ అ భోగ సయనం చింతామణి. ఎనీ వన్ హూ ప్రేస్ టు లార్డ్ రంగనాథ దే కెన్ బి ఎ చింతామణి. అదే పుడే హౌ యూ కెన్ బి. సో నౌ టేక్ who is the best bhakta of the Lord Ranganatha? You go to that place, I go to the place, everybody goes to the place. The best bhakta for Lord Ranganatha is Lord Rama. Lord Rama who did the Ishwaku Kuladanam Aradhanam. So Rama is the next one. Because he did to Ranganatha, he get all the powers. So Rama gets all the powers because he did the Aradhanam to Ranganatha. That Chintamani is passed on to him. So when you look at that, Sagapadnya Visalakshya Narayana Ubhagamadhi, that is the slogan in the Valmiki Ramayana. It says, Rama, tomorrow you're going to have the coronation. That's what the father said. Immediately come and he told to Sita, let's go and do the Aradhanam, prayer to our Perumal, Lord Ranganatha. So based on that one, today we're going to go to the Dayashatakam. The Dayasadakam towards the end, he talks about all the avatara. Only for one avatara, you put the Chintamani. That is the Rama avatara. So that's what we're going to look. 87th sloka. கிருபே கிருத ஜகத்விதே கிருபண ஜந்து சிந்தாமணே ரமா சகசரம் ததா ரகுதுரீனயந்தியா த்வயா வியபஜ்ஜத சரித்பதிகி சகிருதவேஷனாத் தட்சணாத் பிரகிஷ்ட பகுபாதக பிரசமன ஹேதுனா சேதுனா. அமேசிங் பாஸ் ஒன் யோர் ஸ்லோகா. தேசியன் இஸ் பிளேயிங் வித் தி வேர்ட்ஸ் ஆல்சோ நாட் ஒன்லி அலான் மீனிங். லுக் அட் தட் ஒன். கிருபண சிந்தாமண துரீன எந்தியா துவயா சக அபேஷனா தக்ஷனாத் ஹேதுனா சேதுனா. ஸோ ஆல்டர்னேட் வேர்ட்ஸ் இன் புட் தட் ஒன் ஸோ ரைமிங்லி வெரி நைஸ்லி இன் தட் ஒன். வாட் இஸ் சே லார்ட் ஸ்ரீனிவாசா யூ ஆர் நத்திங். இஸ் இஸ் ஹூ இஸ் தி பெஸ்ட் ஒன்? தயாதேவி. தயாதேவி தி கம்பேஷன் கருணா தயா அனுகம்பா. தயா கருணா அனுகம்பாலாம் பரியாய பதம். சேம் மீனிங் தான் சினனிம்ஸ் இன் இங்கிலீஷில் சொல்லச்சார். ஸோ தட் தயாதேவி இஸ் ஒன் டூயிங் எவ்ரி திங். ஸோ ஹி மேட் தி கம்பேஷன் ஆஃப் தி பகவான் ஆஸ் அ ஃபீமேல் ஃபார்ம் தயாதேவி. ஸோ தட் தயாதேவி இஸ் தி ஒன் ஹி இஸ் டாக்கிங் அபவுட் தட். வெல்கம் டுமாரோ பாதுகா தேவி. வெல்கம் இன் டு தட் ஒன். ஆல் திஸ் பகவான்ஸ் நம்மளை மாதிரி தான். தே ஆல்வேஸ் லிசன் டு தர் ஒய்ஃப். ஸோ ஹியர் கிருபா தயாதேவி, அங்கே பாதுகா தேவின்ற மாதிரி. ஸோ கிருத ஜெகத் ஹிதே கிருபண ஜந்து சிந்தாமணே. கிருத டூயிங் ஜெகத் ஹிதே. வென் யூ லுக் அட் தட் வேர்டு டு டூ தி வெல்ஃபேர் ஃபார் தி ஹோல் வேர்ல்ட். அண்ட் கிருபண ஜந்து, நம்மளாம் ஜந்து. ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் ஆர் ஜந்து. வி ஆர் ஆல் தி அனிமல்ஸ். வி சே சோஷியல் அனிமல்ஸுங்கிற மாதிரி ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் ஆர் ஜந்து. ஜந்து மீன்ஸ் யூ காட் சம் ஆத்மா, யூ ஹட் அ ஷரீரம். ஸோ கிருபண, கிருபணன்ற வேர்டு ரொம்ப அமேசிங் வேர்டு. சாதாரணமாக கிருபணன்னு யூஸ் பண்ணது வந்து, ஸோ இஸ் அ மைசர், இஸ் வெரி கன்ஜூஸ், பணமே கொடுக்க மாட்டான், அந்த கிருபணம் அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவாங்க. அப்படி இல்லை, கிருபணன்ற வேர்டு கற்பண்யம்ன்ற வேர்டு கிருபணால் தானே வருது. கற்பண்யம் இஸ் வாட் கற்பண்யம் இது ரகசத்திர சரத்தில் ஹவு வி டிஃபைன் கற்பண்யம் இஸ் இது இருக்குல்ல ஆகிஞ்சன்ய அனுசந்தானம், தட் இஸ் கால் கற்பண்யம். என்னால் ஒன்றும் பண்ண முடியலையே, ஐ கேனாட் கிவ் எனி திங், யூ க்ரை அவுட், தட் இஸ் கால் கற்பண்யம். ஸோ ஹியர் இ கோஸ் டு தி பகவான் இன் இஸ் எஸ் ஐ கேனாட் கிவ் யூ எனி திங், இஸ் அ மைசர், இ டசன்ட் ஹாவ் எனி திங் டு கிவ். ஸோ யூ கோ டு தி பகவான், ஆல் தோஸ் பீப்புள் ஆர் டூயிங் பக்தி யோகம், தே ஹவ் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம், ஐ டோன்ட் ஹவ் எனி திங். ஸோ தட் இஸ் வாட் யூ சே கார்பண்யம். சொல்லச்சே அனன்ய கதி சரண்யா தொப்பாத மூலம் சரணம் பிரபத்தி. அதில் சொல்கிற மாதிரி ஆகிஞ்சன்யம் அனன்ய கதித்துவம். ஆகிஞ்சன்யம் இருந்தில்ல, ஆகிஞ்சன்யத்தை அனுசந்தானம். யூ ஹவ் டு கோ அண்ட் டெல், யூ ஹவ் டு க்ரை அவுட். கார்பண்யம் இஸ் டு டெஸ்டிடியூட், ஹெல்ப்லெஸ்னஸ், யூ க்ரை, தட் இஸ் கால் கார்பண்யம். ஸோ கிருபண ஜந்து, so all these people, they have a lot of problems. When they have a problems, they cannot solve. So they go to the Dayadevi, they go to the Bhagavan and ask, please, I have all the problems. The highest disease, we told yesterday, is samsara. So they do. Appa, that the Dayadevi acts like a chintamani. So who is the chintamani here? We're going to pass one by one. Dayadevi is the chintamani. Those people who are suffering, they go through the distress, sadness and sorrow and agony and all of them, you act like a chintamani and you yield whatever they want. Each one is asking different kinds of things. Chadurvide bhajante mam jana sugadinojjuna, Bhagavad Gita Krishna says. We'll talk tomorrow on that one. So people want different things. I give you everything for them, Krishna says. So this Dayadevi, whatever you ask for, I want an office promotion, I want my diabetes to be cured, I want to buy a new house, whatever you ask for, along with the Aihiga Amushkiga, here or the Moksham, she gives you that. Anyone who prays, she distinguishes you are rich, you are poor, you are high class, you are low class, you are wise person, you are uneducated, no distinction. When you go and take a Sharanagadi, Samogam Sarvabhudeshu, Krishna says that one, I am equal to everybody. Not equal to everybody, equal to all prabannas. That is what samogam sarvabhuri. Anybody who holds my feet, I treat all of them same. That's what he says. So anyone who prays this Dayadevi does a compassion, because they are coming without any other refuge. అనన్యగది. సో ఆగించన్యం అనన్యగదిత్వం, అగించన్యం ఇస్ చేంజ్ ఇన్ టు కార్పణ్యం, కార్పణ్యం అండ్ అనన్యగది. యు కమ్, యు డూ దట్ వన్, యు గ్రాంట్ ఆల్ ది రివార్డ్స్. వెయిట్ ఎ సెకండ్, వేర్ ఇస్ దిస్ దయాదేవి గ్రాంటింగ్ ది రివార్డ్స్? యాస్. సో తదా రమా సగచరం రఘుదురీణ యంత్య తదా. దెన్ అట్ దట్ టైమ్ వాట్ యు డూ? దురీణ, దురీణ మీన్స్ చీఫ్ అండ్ క్యాప్టెన్, లీడర్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఎ థింగ్. రఘుదురీణ, ఇది రఘువంశత్తుకు దురీణ. హూ ఈస్ దట్ వన్? దట్ ఈస్ లార్డ్ రామ. సో రఘుదురీణ, షీ డి నాట్ సెండ్ రామ అలోన్ బికాస్ ఇఫ్ యూ సెండ్ రామ అలోన్ యూ విల్ నాట్ పార్డన్ ఎనీబడి. సో యూ హ్యాస్ టు సెండ్ రమా సగచరం బత్మా సగాయ రగసత్రసారం. దేశీయన్ లవ్స్ ది వర్డ్ బత్మా, కురతాళం లవ్స్ ది వర్డ్ లక్ష్మి. సో ఈచ్ వన్ హెస్ గాట్ సమ్ ఫేవరెట్ వర్డ్. సీత లవ్స్ ది వర్డ్ రాఘవ. సో వెన్ షీ ఈస్ ఇన్ ఎ గ్రేట్ మూడ్ షీ ఆల్వేస్ కాల్స్ రాఘవ. నమో దట్స్ వాట్ వీ ఆల్సో డూ. వెన్ వీ లైక్ వీ కాల్ హనీ, స్వీట్ హార్ట్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్. వెన్ వీ డోంట్ లైక్ వీ యూస్ ఆల్ ది ఫ్రెంచ్ వర్డ్స్. సో సేమ్ థింగ్ హియర్ ఆల్సో, దే యూస్ దోస్ వర్డ్స్. తదా అట్ దట్ టైమ్ రమా సగచరం అలాంగ్ విత్ ది సీతాప్రాటి రఘుదురీన యంత్య. లార్డ్ శ్రీనివాస, యు ఆర్ స్టాండింగ్ దేర్ అండ్ దర్స్ ఎ దయాదేవి దేర్. దయాదేవి లుక్స్ అట్ ఆల్ ది పీపుల్ ఆర్ సఫరింగ్ అండ్ రిషీస్ ఆర్ కంప్లైనింగ్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ది రావణ, కుంభకర్ణ, తాడగ, శూర్పణగ, మారీచ, ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దమ్ ఆర్ కాసింగ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్. సో దయాదేవి ట్యాప్స్ ఆన్ యూర్ షోల్డర్, హే గోన్ డూ మేక్ అవతారం లైక్ రామ. సో దట్ ఈస్ వాట్ ఈ సేయింగ్ హియర్. సో భగవాన్ ఈజ్ లిసనింగ్. హూ మేడ్ ఆల్ ది అవతారమ్స్? లార్డ్ శ్రీనివాస. దట్ ఈస్ వాట్ ఇన్ దయాసదేవ్ మెసేజ్. జస్ట్ లైక్ వి టాక్డ్ ఇన్ హరే కృష్ణ దేసే, కృష్ణ మేక్స్ ఆల్ ది అవతారం. ఓన్లీ ఫ్రమ్ కృష్ణ విష్ణు కమ్స్, ఓన్లీ ఫ్రమ్ కృష్ణ నారాయణ కమ్స్, ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ కృష్ణ. సేమ్ థింగ్ హియర్ ఇన్ ది దయాసదగ మెసేజ్ ఫ్రమ్ శ్రీనివాస, ది అవతారమ్స్ ఆర్ కమింగ్. తదా రమా సగచరం రఘుదురీణ యంత్య. యు మేడ్ ది శ్రీనివాస టు గో డౌన్ అండ్ మేక్ అన్ అవతారం లైక్ రామ అలాంగ్ విత్ ది సీతా ప్రాటి బికాస్ ది రాక్షసాస్ ఆర్ డూయింగ్ ఆల్ ది ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ టు ప్రొటెక్ట్ దమ్. సరే, వాట్ దిస్ రామ డిడ్? వి లుక్ అట్ దట్ త్వయా. విల్ గో టు 2-3 టైమ్స్ ఆన్ దిస్ వన్ దిస్ లోక బికాస్ అన్యాపదేశం అను స్వాపదేశం. వీ హర్ టు అండర్స్టాండ్ వట్ వీఆర్ టెలింగ్. త్వయా సరిత్పదిగి సకృత్ అవేక్షణాత్ తక్షణాత్. త్వయా బికాస్ ఆఫ్ యూ. సరిత్పదిగి సరిత్న రివర్, రివర్కు పది ఆరు ఓషన్. ఓకే, సరిత్పదిగి మీన్స్ ఓషన్. ఓకే, అండ్ దెన్ సరిత్పదిగి అవేక్షణాత్ అట్ దట్ మూమెంట్ ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్ వెన్ ది దయాదేవి లుక్స్ అవేక్షణాత్ తక్షణాత్ అండ్ ద మూమెంట్ ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్ బర్ హర్ సైట్ దయాదేవినుడే సైట్ ఆర్ కడాక్షన్ హెస్ హ్యాపెండ్ అట్ దట్ మూమెంట్ వ్యభజ్యదే. వ్యభజ్యదే మీన్స్ డివైడెడ్ ఇన్ టు టూ. When Dayadevi, Rama was doing all of them, when Dayadevi has to bless him at that time, yes, Abdin Suna, when she looked at that one, and that ocean split into two. How the ocean is split, isn't it? Not a Red Sea where Moses is splitting. So, how the ocean is split into two? You made a bridge. When you made a bridge, left side and right side divided into that one. So, because of the Dayadevi, Twaya, సరిత్పదిహి సకృత్ అవేక్షణాత్ ఊరు దడో పద పూర్మ దయాదేవి సకృత్ అవేక్షణాత్ తక్షణాత్ ఇమ్మీడియట్లీ షీ హాస్ టు లుక్ ఓన్లీ వన్స్ ఇమ్మీడియట్లీ దట్ ఈస్ ది కాన్సెప్ట్ ఆఫ్ ప్రభక్తి ప్రభక్తి యూ హావ్ టు డూ ఓన్లీ వన్స్ ఇన్స్టెంట్లీ యూ గెట్ ది బెనిఫిట్ సో హౌ బ్యూటిఫుల్లీ ఈ బ్రింగ్స్ దట్ దయాంగత వందే వీఆర్ యూసింగ్ ఫర్ ది హయ్యెస్ట్ రివార్డ్ ప్రభక్తి విత్ దట్ వన్ వీ గోయింగ్ టు గెట్ ది మోక్షం సో That's okay. Rama did the Sedu, it divided. What is in it for us? Prasamana Heduna Prakrishta Bhagupadaga Seduna Vyabajyade Prasamana Heduna Abatement, extinction, removal of everything, destruction. Heduna means cause. So it is a cause to completely remove, destroy something. Destroy what? ప్రకృష్ట బగుపాదగ ఎరాడికేట్
very violent crimes what we have done.
Sir, I have not done anything, not you. Previous janmas of you that has done so many of them. Just close your eyes. You can think you might have been a Ravana, you might have been a Kamsa, and you might have been a Hiranyakashipu, and you are talking all of them today. You might have forgotten that. You may not remember. Bhagavan has got the account book. He looks into that one. So that is why all the pavam along with that one we have done without knowingly ourselves, subconsciously something good. Based on that one, Bhagavan has blessed us to be get the manushya janma. So prasama heduna prakrishta bhagupadaga seduna vyabhajyade. Just he put that bridge over here, divided everything. So far, we've been only a Pava Janma. He put that bridge, divided that one. This Pava Janma is going to be passed and you're going to be a good one now onwards. Very nicely he did. That is why, when you look at that, Rama, you are great because you did the Aradhanam for Ranganatha. No, Rama is not that great. The Dayadevi is there, she is doing that one. No, Dayadevi. Rama did the Sedu. That Sedu itself is so great. That is what is coming into that. So, at the beginning it says, Krida Jagat Hide, doer of the good things. Kripana Jandu Chintamani. Where is the Chintamani? Not for everybody. Only if you realize. So you have a lottery ticket. That one, $1.5 billion right now. $1.5 billion ticket. But you don't have an eyesight. What do you do with that? You don't even know you got that. So you have to have that eyesight. Then only you will understand. Similarly, you have to understand who we are, who is Bhagavan, why we are here, what is the best thing, and what is stopping us not to get. What is that called? Artha Panchakam. So that is where we start everything. So if you understand the basis of all of them, Tattvatrayam, immediately Artha Panchakam, it comes over there. So if you understand that, you will run to the Bhagavan immediately. That's what it says over here. Prasama Keduna, Prakritta Bhagupadaka Seduna, Vyabhajyade. To get that one, Krida Jagat Hide, the Dayadevi is doing for everybody good. Kripana Jandu Chintamani, not everybody, people who go there, Ananyagari, Karpanyam, Akinchanya Anusandhanam, for them, she is doing all of them. And when she does that one, she doesn't send Bhagavan alone. Empty brahmachari is no use for us. Only Pirati Sambandham. Without Pirati, Karunya Rubaya, Devyasaka Karunya Rubaya, Vedanta Solache, without Pirati is an empty suit. Verum suit is a power undangadade. So, he becomes to that world and becomes Durina Yantra, that the Raghu, Raghu Durina. So for the Raghu Vamsam is amazing. If you look at that one, Raghu, Ishwagu, Harishchandran, Nalan, Aparavande, Trisangu, Apara Mandada, ever, all of them, so many great kings of all of them. Even among them, Raghava is very good. Raghava, he likes that one because he is attached from Raghu. That is the reason. So, Raghu Dirina. So, even if you have done heinous crimes, even if you have done something like a Hiranyakashipu, Prasamana Heduna Prakritta Bhagupadaka, all those things would be eradicated. When we say Rama, here, Rama Sagacharana Sunat. There is no straight word for it. Raghu Durina, Raghu Vamsatla Vanda leader. That is what he said. When we say Rama, by default, it is Dasaratha Rama. Otherwise, we always have a prefix. Balarama, Parasurama, we put that one. When you, without saying, Kovil means Srirangam, Alvar means Namma Alvar. Okay? Similar to that one, when you say Rama, it is always, is called Karuna Kakutsta. Karuna Kakutsta. The Karuna and Ragode, Ramanagadhan is one. Krishna is used to, but very heavily used only for Rama, Karuna. Because Bhagavan Girko Kude Karuna, Ramana, even for that his worst enemy who took your wife and put all the problems,
Even for him, he says, I'll give you one more day. Not to go and rest and have the ayudam and everything. Go and think about it. And if you come and ask for apology, I can do that way. So, unless you understand what you did. Another Ramavataram is such a great one. So, when we say Raghu was so great in the Surya Vamsa, no, Rama is not great because of the Raghu Vamsam. Raghu Durina, that is what you say, not because of that. Rama is coming from the race that is a protector of the Prapannas. All of them, if you take. Amazing kings, all of them. Rama, the reason why he is so great, Sharanagada Samrakshagan. That is the reason why he is great. Ramayana itself is called Sharanagadi Shastram, when you say that. Emperuman, Padikonda Kirti Ramayana Mennum Bhakti Vellam, Udikonda Ramanujan Gunam Kurum. Ramanujan Gunam Kurum. When you look at that one, Emperuman has studied Vedam, Emperuman has studied Tatra Upanishad, Emperuman has studied all this. They never said anything. Only one day told Ramayana. Because Sharanagadi means Ramayana is a Sharanagadi Shastram. You know, Abhayam Sarvabhudebhyo Dadam Yedat Vridham Mama. That is my promise. I will stick to that one. So, Ramavataram is so great. Many aspects he has done. But the legacy what he has given is basically Sharanagadi Shastram. That is what he has done to them. The magnitude of the Ramavataram, even posterity, after the Ramavataram is done, he came and he went and everything. But the permanent relic, what you have, even from the NASA camera, you can see that Sedu. Bridge, Sedu. So, the mere sight of the Sedu is good enough. In those days, nowadays acharyas are very lenient. If you come from US, or if you are not in a, what you call, in the Shastric way, but it's told as a Brahman what you should do, if you are not that one, they say go and have a Sedu Snanam. Because all your sins would be wiped out. That is where Vibhishana Sharanagadi has happened. So that is why they ask you to go to Sedu. People may say, we have to go and do the Gayas Radham once. That is for the forefathers. Similarly, we have to go to the Sedu once. Because you are a Prabhanna. You have to go to the Sedu. This is the place all the Sharanagadi Shastram is manifested. It was there all the time. But it is glorified, blossomed only from that one. Desiya did not leave that one. Even saying in the Varadaraja Panchasat, in the middle he says, Tam Vikshaya Sedu Madinavi Sharira Mantaha Sarvesha Durmi Bahulam Jaladim Taranti. By seeing the Sedu, those who are born in this world, you will cross the samsara ocean. Analda Sedu Snanam is a must before you do the Prabhati in those days. So, Rama built the Sedu for the army to cross from one place to the other. For us, we are all the army of all evil people. We have to cross from the samsaram to the moksha. That is the reason why they said this one, Sedu. Sarit, I told you, is a river. Saritpadi is the ocean. Vyabhajade is split, divided into two. Based on the Daya, Sedu Darsana, Sedu Snanam, everything is a very, very sacred. All these things are Daya Karya. That is then Rama Sagacharam. Very carefully you put that word over there. Without a, Pudalogacharya also says, even practice Annadiyari, even Kandirandam, all other players, they die. Bhagavan killed because practice Dhanala Kaka Suran has got only one eye is gone. Just okay. He pardoned that one, Pirati Sambandham. Babanamba, Subhanamba, all those things, Vadarhanam, Plavangama. Pirati says, Adi Ashokanatlarakeche, Hanuman is saying, Pirati, give me one sign, one signal. I'll kill all this Rakshasasana. Ek Korange, Vina Pirati, Hanumanabhati. Plavangama. Babanamba, Subhanamba, who is here not to do any mistake? We have to be nice to them. It is not what they do. You have to be nice.
As my father used to say all the time, that is the essence of the Sita practice, advice to Plavangama, Korangukku. So, all other places we call him as an Acharyan. But when you say like that one, you cannot do like that. Everybody, even if that person is to be executed, still you have to show mercy. That's what she was saying. So, Sitaya Charidam Magathu, that is what Valmiki said. Without Sita, Rama is nothing. Raghavate Abhavat Sita, Rukmani Krishna Janmani, Anyeshu Chavadareshu, Vishnuresha Anabhayini, Devate Devadeyam, Manushyatve Cha Manushi. Parasara Rishi writes in the Vishnu Purana, you came as a Rama, she came as a Sita. You come as a Krishna, she come as a Rukmani. You come as a Deva, she come as a Deva. You come as a Manusha, she come as a Manusha. Nin padikellam than padi erpa mumanikovai. Padi in the word is 8 meaning. Nin padi Bhagavan ke padi, than padi avulgetti. 8 times 8, 64 meanings are there. Acharya has written. Nin padikellam than padi erpa. Bhagavan kum practical irukkakoodiya connection. So, 64 meanings you can tell on that one. And the padi in the word. So, coming back here. So, Rama Sagacharam. Very carefully he puts that one. Ramavadaram is very prominent. We know that one. But Rama is nothing. That's why Sambuddhi. That's the Sambuddhi, when you say that one, particularly pointing out over here, in the Vyakhyanatla Yedra, in this sloga, two places they put. Kripe Krida Jagatide, for the world, when they are having the difficulty, Kripe, you give the Karunai, compassion. Kripe Kripana Jandu Chintamani, that Kripe you have to apply for both of them. So, Chintamani may be a mythological one, but here, Kripa Devi, so far we thought Haigriva, and then we thought it is going to be Ranganada. Now we are saying Rama who worshipped the Rana. No, it's not Rama. The Kripa, that is the... But Kripa did that one Rama and they are all gone. That's okay. But you see the Sedu there, that Sedu will do everything. Krida Jagatide, when you say that one, wait a second. Rama Vadaram came and he is gone. But still that Sedu would help you? Of course it will help you. Let's get it. What do you do? You don't have the Acharya in your home, but you have a picture of him at home. That's when you prostrate. You don't have Acharya at your home, you have his Paduka at home. And that is where you do the Aradhana. You don't have the Acharya at home, you have the Mantrakshada there, you put that one. Why? That Mantrakshada has got the connection to the Acharya. Acharya is Parisam, Kailattu Borra. You now find out the DNA theory. That Acharya's DNA is in that one. That is why it is doing all of them. Rama's DNA is in that Setu. And that is the reason Kripa, who told Srinivasa to make the avataram as a Rama, that Rama's not even the Setu. That Setu, if you go and have a snanam, Rama's DNA is touching you. And that is why it is so great. That Setu, Rama has left, that becomes like a Chintamani for you. Very nicely Swami Desian brings that one. Tomorrow we are going to talk how it is moving from Hayagriva, Ishtadevada, to Ranganada, Devadam Devadanam, to Rama, all the perfect avataram, and then you come into this Kripa, and then into the Achetana Vastu. Achetana Vastu is what? That Sedu. That is a Chintamani. Achetana Vastu, you are having the Akshaday. How it is doing all of them? Achetana Vastu, Desi and Sesi, Paduka Sagasram, two small pieces of wood. Paduka, adhu enna power irukke? Because Rama put his feet on that one. That is why Paduka is so great. I worry, when Rama built this bridge, that is why Setu is great. Tomorrow we are slowly going to move into this Achetana Vastu, what we are talking to the Paduka. And the last one, we are going to take it from the Nyasa Telagam. Even Achetana Vastu, the concept of Saranagadi itself is Chintamana. So, the concept to move away, no physical form, the concept itself will be a Chintamani. How beautifully it is descending one to the other. It's all based on the belief. Mantrakshare, why it is so important? Every time when we go and do the good things, when you have a problem, you go to the Perumal Sannidhi and prostrate and put the Acharya Akshade on you, please. Because he is the one going to recommend. The Sedu is recommending through Rama, through Kripa, through Srinivasa, to going into the Sriman Narayana, finally to give you the moksha. So we'll stop here. Kavidargika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimade Venkatesaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Sivade Nigamanta Mahadeshikaya Namaha. Adiyanayana.